A in this video, we have been given that A, B, C, D is a square and angle C, D, Q, it is equal to angle P, D, Q. Suppose theta and C, Q, it is equal to B, Q and B, P is 2. Then we have to find AP. So ABCD, it is a square. That means AB, it will be equal to BC, it will be equal to CD, and it will be equal to DA. And suppose AP is X, then AB, it will be X plus 2. It is equal to BC, it is equal to CD, it is equal to DA. So CD is X plus 2, DA is X plus 2. And we have BC is equal to X plus 2. So BQ, it will be equal to CQ, that will be BC by 2. And it is X plus 2 by 2, that is equal to X by 2 plus 1. So BQ, it is X by 2 plus 1. And CQ, it is X by 2 plus 1. And now, if we draw a perpendicular from Q on DP, suppose this point is M, then in triangle CDQ and triangle MDQ, angle CDQ, it is equal to angle MDQ, and ABCD, it is a square. That means these angles will be 90 degree. So angle DCQ, it is equal to angle DMQ, that is 90 degree, and DQ is common. So triangle CDQ, it will be congruent to triangle MDQ. Hence, CD, it will be equal to MD. And CQ, it will be equal to MQ. So MD, it will be X plus 2. And MQ, it will be X by 2 plus 1. And now, if we join QP, then in triangle QMP and triangle QBP, QM, it is equal to QB, that is X by 2 plus 1, and QP is common and angle QMP it is equal to angle QBP that is 90 degree. So triangle QMP it will be congruent to triangle QBP. Hence MP it will be equal to BP and BP is 2, so MP it will be 2. And now in triangle DAP it is DAP this angle is 90 degree and DA is x plus 2 AP is x and DP it is x plus 2 plus 2 that will be x plus 4 and by Pythagoras theorem DP square it will be equal to DA square plus AP square and DP is x plus 4 square it is equal to DA is x plus 2 square plus AP is x square and it is x square plus 4 square plus 2 times x times 4 is equal to and this is x square plus 2 square plus 2 times x times 2 plus x square and x square will get cancelled and it is 16 plus 8x is equal to 4 plus 4x plus x square and x square and 4x minus 8x will be minus 4x and 4 minus 16 will be minus 12 it will be equal to 0 and it is x square and minus 4x it is minus 6x plus 2x minus 12 it is equal to 0 and it is x times x minus 6 plus 2 times x minus 6 that is equal to 0 and it is x plus 2 times x minus 6 is equal to 0 so either x plus 2 it will be equal to 0 or x minus 6 it will be equal to 0 and from here we get x is equal to minus 2 but x is length that should be positive so x cannot be negative and here we get x is equal to 6 so AP is x that is 6